All right, I have our friend Baco here. So adorable. His ID number is A5216332, and he is a German Shepherd. This guy is about 6 years old, but he has got a lot of good, fun energy left in him. He came in as a stray on September 5th from Baldwin Park, and this guy loves to explore and check things out and go for walks. And earlier, we were scratching his ears, and he's not doing it now, but there it goes. He really loves it. He just starts kicking his leg. He just loves to have his ears scratched. So this guy is really good on leash. Of course, he's a strong dog because he's a little bit bigger. He weighs about 80 pounds, but he is still really good on leash. He's shown signs of being housebroken. He's super sweet. Like I said, he loves walks. He likes to meet people. He came right up to meet me and say hi, and we think he's going to make a great family dog, especially, you know, for older kids, because he is 80 pounds, but he is just a wonderful, wonderful guy. And if you are interested in our friend Baco here, and we hope that you are, come on down and meet our fabulous boy here at the Baldwin Park shelter. Right, Baco? Say, yeah, I want to go home and be part of your family. Bye-bye, Baco.